him right now. Pray for him to be with us.
Thank you.